Hello people and welcome to the next episode of Stories Unlocked with Kashyaka Gulati. Wishing you all a very happy new year and hope you had a good start to 2021. We for sure had a happy start. The greatest happiness is to make others happy. This year, we associated with someone who has been working day and night to bring smile on other people's face. I am thrilled to bring their story to you. Let's chat with Mr. Sandeep Gupta, a man of multi-passions, COO of ILFS and founder director of Krishna Rasoi Feeding the Poor. And accompanying him is his partner in life, Ms. Anita Gupta. Hello sir, hello ma'am.
Hello.
Thank you so much for joining us today. Thank you so much for sparing your valuable time and coming on our channel. So sir,
okay.
Feeding the Poor, Krishna Rasoi, what inspired you to start it?
You see, food is the basic element for every human being. We have seen people face very difficulties on that. Our journey started nearly 20 years back at a very, very small scale in Punjab, when we started providing the food to senior citizens in Punjab. That really touched us because the food they had is, I can't tell you in the words, the emotion and the love we got it from those people. That time basically we started, it's the name was not Krishna Rasoi, but so many we started. Second incident came when we were building our house. So we had around 30 to 40 workers working for us. And when I saw people coming here, work throughout the day, and they did not have anything in the night, or little thing on, then me and my wife decided that let them work, we will provide the food to them. So this is for all those 30-40 workers, all three meals we started providing, and we said you focus on the work part of it. And that came as a, you can see, either the blessings or in their wishes, the kind of a house we got it is with the full positive energy.
I mean, today also I was a part of the distribution and the happiness we saw on those little kids, and I think it means the world.
Yeah, then we started saying, while we moved here, we said this has to be done on a regular basis. Initially, there was some resistance, right? People were saying how this will be possible, every week is difficult to feed some 300, 400 people. But the kind of a support we got it from Anu and all my friends and family members, that was immense. That was actually the birth of the Krishna Rasoi. So it's nearly 2 years now. All Sundays we are covering it.
Of course. I think the main pillar of strength behind every man is the wife. So ma'am, how do you manage the work, Krishna Rasoi and household chores? How do you manage?
Initially, it seems to be very impossible. Then Sandeep ने मुझे बोला कि every week मुझे एक starting में लगा था कि ये कैसे manage होगा. पर जब हमने शुरू करा तो जैसे होते ना, where there is will there is a way. तो अपने sources आते गए, जुड़ते गए हमारे साथ. तो अब इस चीज को हम इतना enjoy करते हैं, मतलब उसको satisfaction, inner satisfaction जो मिलता है इसको करने से.
But how do you manage and run this, sir?
This is we decided that this will be the professional organization. We got this as a society registered, headed by the president, and we have the members with it. And all the decisions we take as a in the society with the help of the members. All neat initiatives we have to take, we discuss among the team, and then we finalize and give the task to the people, and they just perform whatever the tasks are there.
What are the long-term objectives that you see of feeding the poor?
You see, we feel there is abundance food available in the Mother Earth, but still there are the challenges. We see a lot of people are will sleep without the food, I will say that. Our aim is basically no one should sleep without the food, but it's obviously a difficult task. So what we are trying to do is possible, whatever we can do on that path. And we want to expand in the possible ways. Already we started our second initiative at Bhubaneswar. So that is okay. And probably we will have more and more covering in the cities. And this year, obviously, yes, we'll start one more city, for sure.
Any particular city in mind?
We have 2-3 shortlists because obviously you should have a ground force there.
Right.
So the people should be there supporting it. So probably Dehradun is the one of the option, and a couple of other cities are there.
You said that I think people are the core for everything you start. So what is the kind of support that you got from people around you, your family and your friends? I mean, of course, auntie was there with you throughout, but other family people, the friends you have?
Initially, yes, there was a bit of a, we have to convince people on this, the initiative part of it. But today, you have also seen during the, when we had the prasadam, so lot of people are themselves convinced and getting associated with this thing.
I agree. But how about the finances part? How do you get your contributions for that?
It's a very innovative way we brought in. I will say that because of our professional backgrounds, we said that there is a concept of a pledge. In a lot of other religions also there. So we said that 6-7 friends, we have made a pledge. Percentage of our earnings go into this. And obviously we started with that. But now today you see, there is no, I will say that no scarcity of the funds. All family members or friends, all are supporting it. The best example was that during the COVID times. So we decided along with the administration, we will be providing daily food and providing daily 2 times meal, basically lunch and dinner. It's not easy task for 300, 400 people on that. And one, you require resources. Resources in all kinds, I have financial resources and plus the effort resources on that. You don't believe, we just sent a one call or a one message to all the near and dear ones. One thing I will tell you, there was never the scarcity of the funds for us. So all the people wholeheartedly supported our motive.
Andy, how do you decide the menu? Like every Sunday you have to come up with a menu. मतलब घर में तो वैसे ही इतना होता है कि आज क्या बनेगा ना रात में क्या बनेगा.
We decide menu actually according to season. Whatever is fresh available, seasonal vegetables according to it we decide menu.
Angar, you also said your professional experience. You are an IT professional. How do you manage between work and giving your time to the organization?
If you see, it looks difficult, but it is not. Once you start loving anything, either it's a work, professional work, or any kind of a work on that, and you do with a passion, so you will find time. So yes, my professional life is also a busy life, but at the same time, we have told those people, Sunday is for a Krishna story. So we spend Sunday there and just for Krishna Soyi on that, rather we start preparing the stuff from a Saturday evening, and by the time Prasadam is there, so temple bars are really dedicated for the Krishna Soyi.
But I mean, there are a lot of NGOs who work towards this, feeding poor people and giving them food. What do you think makes Krishna Soyi different from them?
Actually, you see, we also take care of our environment. We provide them in stainless steel plates. So, आप देखोगे जब हमारा program खत्म होता है तो यहाँ पे बिल्कुल भी एक भी आपको कुछ गंदगी नहीं मिलेगी क्योंकि उनको बोला गया साथ ही साथ वो धो के अपनी wash करके plates रख के जाते हैं मतलब हम plastic बिल्कुल use नहीं करते तो that makes it different from other.
To add into that, if you see lot of NGOs, you might have seen they have the cooks, right?
Yeah.
Here we cook ourselves. You have seen today, our friends, family members, our staff, everyone is so deeply associated, they will work for it, right? So there is no third person, no person on a paid basis who comes or cooks for us. So we cook and all the people only serve. So So only thing all are associated with the different responsibilities. According to that, you just do that, their duties.
Tell us something about your IT profession. How did that span out?
It's a long career. It's nearly 30 years I have spent in this industry now. So I'm an IT graduate along with the MBA I did. And had a various kind of a long inning. Starting from a basic engineer to the managing the entire company. But gives a how to manage the very, very complex projects. So this becomes much easy for us.
You have been associated with organizations like Wipro, ILFS.
Yeah. So obviously I started my career with Wipro and presently working with
ILFS. That's nice. We will have a very quick rapid fire with you and then we'll wrap up this round.
Sure.
I'll start with you. What is your go-to activity for relaxation?
If you ask me, to some extent is cooking, right? But the best relaxation I get it when I do my gardening. You might have seen the
yes,
side we have, a small garden we have created. So lot of vegetables, fruit plants and the flowers we have put up. It gives me lot of relaxation on that.
Ma'am, how much is that right? How much of cooking does he do at home?
It's running. Yeah,
helps you out. Ma'am, if you could be any animal, who would it be?
Animal? Okay. Animal? Are you a cow?
Okay. Are you a cow?
Yeah.
If a movie was made of your life, what genre would it be?
Like I can say, there is a lot of things can be done to the society. Any kind of a role that is there, that is my preferred role will be.
Auntie, your preferred vacation destination, beach or hills?
Beach.
Amir, when is the next holiday now?
We're planning.
I hope to a beach.
Yeah.
Your energy drink, milk or scotch?
Neither. So for me is the basically is a one mantra that is there, Hare Rama Hare Krishna, that is my energy drink.
What is one thing about uncle that annoys you the most?
One thing जो दोनों तरफ जाती है, जो इनके लिए अच्छा भी है, जो मुझे annoy भी करती है और खुशी भी करती है, when he cooks.
So now we know who goes out of the house. What is the first thing you do when you get up in the morning?
Like I told you, my energy thing, so Hare Krishna. That is the getting up in the morning and going to the bed also. So that is must for me.
Your favorite time of the day, morning, noon or night?
Noon.
Because uncle is not at home. So you get all the time in the kitchen. One household chore that you hate doing? I mean, I know you love all of them, but
cleaning.
I can.
Cleaning.
That is cleaning.
Okay. We would end with one thing, Uncle. Describe yourself in 3 words.
So, dedication, passion, and love. So, this is the message I give to everyone also. So, either in your professional life or any kind of work we do, we should do with passion and love, and success is granted. This is the mantra I have taken throughout my life, and we are fairly successful with this mantra.
Thank you so much. Thanks a lot, ma'am. Thank you, sir, for joining us today.
Thank you for inviting us. Thank you.